me. Don't get up.
Yes, sir.
Okay, calm down, everybody. First of all, I want to announce that because of your generosity and thirst, we've raised over $1,800 tonight.
Frank!
Here it is, ladies and germs, the name of the fortunate man who will spend a glorious weekend for two in Tokyo with the completely edible Lieutenant Dish. And the winner is... Father John P. Mulcahy!
Do I understand that the priest of this outfit has just won a weekend with a nurse in Tokyo?
It's a prayer come true.
Major Burns, sir.
Hamilton.
Hot lips.
Hot lips.
Under arrest.
Oh, and I'm afraid we can't do that, General.
No.
That's a good idea, though.
You, yeah, I like
do
it.
The same thing
oh,
in his
sure.
place.
You can't do what?
Listen.
What?
Wait for it.
Man, I haven't put in a stretch like that for years, Henry.
Makes you remember what you're all about, doesn't it?
Rare!
Yes, sir.
Damn. How many times must I...
Yes, sir, I've alerted the general's pilot, so he's ready to take off at any time.
Now, I want you to alert the general's pilot to be ready to take off at any time. And that's an order,
Henry. Those two maniacs are the best surgeons I've ever seen. Made me feel like a horse doctor in there. Now make sure you don't lose them.
Hey, where's he going? We're all set.
Forget it. He was too impressed to have you arrested.
We did it again. Screwed up in reverse.
I keep telling you, we gotta give up this preoccupation with keeping people alive or we'll never get out of here.
It's no use. We're doomed.
Maybe we should start using rusty instruments.
Stop washing our hands.
Raise our prices.